Hi, little silverfish.
I think he's the only one.